Mick Maguire, and I'd quickly tell to you of a girl that I admired. She was Katie Dudley New. She was fair and fat and forty, and believe me when I say, whenever I come in at the door, you could hear her mommy say, Johnny, get up on the fire, get up and give your man a sit. Can't you see it's Mick Maguire and he's got your sister Kit? You know very well he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. Up get down to that gee impotent brat, let Mr. Maguire sit down. Well, the first time I met her was at that dance at Dorkadee. I very kindly asked her would she dance a step with me. I asked if I could see her home and she'd be going my way. Oh, whenever I come in at the door, you can hear the old one say, Johnny, get up on the fire, get up and give your man a sit. Don't you see it's Mick Maguire and he's got your sister Kit. I know very well he owns a farm, a wee bit out of the town. I get out to that gee impotent brat, let Mr. Maguire sit down. But now that we are married, her mommy's changed her mind, because I spent the money that me daddy left behind. Now she hasn't got the decency to give me time of the day. And whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mommy say, Johnny, come up to the fire, come up, you're sitting in the draft. Can't you see it's a Maguire? Ah, he nearly drives me daft. Sure, I don't know what gives in him, but he's always on the chair. So sip me a bar and never you dark, you will Maguire the chair. Give Al McGuire the chair.